Hello guys, today I'm doing carrot cake. This is the flour, some wheat flour, and soya flour, almond flour, bokos flour, and a little bit of normal plain flour. Then baking powder and barcanate powder. Then put in my salt and my dry cranberry and sultana and apricots. They are all mixing here. So this is the carrots, chopped carrot, fresh chopped carrots. This is the egg, vanilla extract, and maple syrup, like honey, egg, and olive oil is here. So I beat them together. Then cinnamon powder is here, and some lemon zest is here, inside here as well. So now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna tip in this one in here, banging this one in here, the egg. So this is carrot cake with fruits and nuts as well. So I'm gonna fold in this one in, inside like this. I've already oil my pan with olive oil. So I use the oil I'm using here is olive oil. I don't use butter to do cake. Oil is the best. That will give you that, you know, fluffy cake, not butter. So now I'm gonna incorporate everything together, bang everything together. So this is the pan, oil pan, with some flour sprinkled in there so that when it is cooked, it will be easy to fall out from the pan, come out from the pan. Gone in there. I'm gonna put in some dark chocolate chips. I got some dark chocolate chips to sprinkle on top. Here it is, dark chocolate chips. We go on top. It's a healthy chocolate chips, dark one. You can use any chocolate of your kind, but I like dark chocolate. It's more healthy. So I'm going to bang it in the oven for about 40 minutes. This was my sweet potato. I roast my sweet potato. I'm gonna eat tonight with my veggie. So I'm gonna put this in the oven. It's going in the oven. Okay guys, keep subscribing and leave your comments, please. Look, it's in the oven now. Leave your comments. Look, it's in the oven cooking. And take care and bye.